Hey, Eagle fans, I'm Melissa Castaneda, and this is 40 Yard Dash, where we ask as many questions as we can in 40 yards. Today, we're joined by linebacker Alec Kaczmarczyk. Alec, are you ready?
Heck yeah, let's go.
Okay, so would you say coming up into this year, you're transitioning into a leadership role?
Yeah, I would say that. You know, I'm going to be a redshirt sophomore this season, so I've got some experience under my belt. I'm turning into, you know, an older guy on the team, and then just playing experience and knowledge of the defense. I think all those things kind of transition and help me build up into a leadership role.
Yeah, so aside from that, what's your favorite part of being on this Eastern football team?
I love the brotherhood. I mean, it comes down to it. There's a lot of hard work that goes into it, and you know, it's not made for everyone, but at the end of the day, just being out here with all these guys who you're super close to and you're spending all your time with, I think that's what's the most important to me.
So tying those two together, are you super excited for this new upcoming class and really being sort of, like, was there a person that you looked up to when you were younger and then being that person now? Are you looking forward to that a lot?
I am, yeah. It's, you know, it's fun, too. You get a new class and we're kind of building a new identity on our defense almost. You kind of have guys like Ronnie Hamlin and Kevin McDonald. And those are kind of the studs on defense before us. And now we're transitioning to it. We've got, you know, Mick and Zach Bruce, and those are kind of the old guys on defense. And we have this new identity built around going up there, turning it up, and playing hard.
So more personal, what's something about you that not a lot of people know?
Not a lot of people know. That's a tough question. I'm an only child. I guess that kind of shocks a lot of people. I guess they'd expect me to be a little more weird, but turned out fairly normal, I guess. So, yeah.
All right. So, next question. Give us your best Bo Baldwin impression.
Best Bo Baldwin impression. shoot, this is going to take me a minute, but he's all about tearing it up out there. Gosh, I'm struggling here. Don't give me a minute, but...
Or a catchphrase, anything you can think of. What does he say to you guys?
Well, here, I'll give you one from Coach Fetter, position coach. Speed, speed, and more speed!
I think that was spot on.
Right.
Yeah. All right. Well, this is 40 Yard Dash. Thank you, Alec. I'm Melissa Castaneda, and thank you guys for joining us on this edition.